Donald Trump beats media, doesn't he? He's the master of the media at the moment, because all of the television and broadcasters are clamoring to keep up with him. I don't think CNN would be in business if it hadn't been for Donald Trump being in power. So, you know, they just would not exist. And he's bad news, and traditional media is all about, ooh, bad news, outrage. And Donald Trump's giving all of the networks, cables, broadcasters, that excuse to be back in business.